and bald and short of breath. I'd live with Scarlet Majors at the base and I'd speak glum heroes up the line to death. You'd see me with my puffy, petulant face, guzzling and gulping in the best hotels, reading the Roll of Honor. Poor young chap, I'd say, used to know his father well. Yes, you lost heavily in this last grab. And when war is done and you stone dead, I toddled safely home and die in bed.